Wait lang. Hello everyone. Wait lang. I'm just gonna buy some real quick. Cause may sale pala ang Ubisoft. Ubisoft games have they have a sale on Steam. Sasabihin ko sana on stream, pero hindi. What if I buy AC Black Flag for the memes? For the memes? Ay! What? Ba't tinanggal nila? Aww. Okay. Add to cart. Ah! The gold edition? Uy! Acknowledging my tribal chief from... Uy! Baguio sana all! Kamusta? How's Baguio? How's... Kamusta na Oshie? How's ano? Malamig pa ba? Over there? Malamig pa ba doon? Lamig sobra? Damn! Anong temperature ngayon doon? Like, single digits? Nasa camp dyan? Ah, dyan, hey! Kami na. Oh! 14? 14 and 14? Damn! Mas malamig pa sa aircon ah. Shit! Sige lang. Ano? Enjoy kayo dyan. Ah, okay. Oh, let's see. 14-15 lang inaabot. Inaabot naman na pinakamalamig. Ah, yung paggabi. Yun yung temperatures pag ano, paggabi na. Pag ganun, mga ganun. Eh, paano kung mga ano yun? Whatchamacallis? Mga hapon. Mga afternoon. Mga tanghaling tapat. Mga ganun. Oh, yun na ba yun? Yun na ba yun? Yun na ba ang temperature ngayon pag ano? What? Walang ano? Walang picture ang Assassin's Creed Black Flag? Oh. Anyway, binili ko na yung Black Flag because wala lang, people are buying or my friends are getting ano eh, free copies of Skull and Bones and I don't wanna buy that shit. Pero, so... Hey, I'm gonna buy AC Black Flag. Paano makita yung... Ano? Wait lang ah. Ah, okay. Wala. It doesn't show yung resibo ko. Sige lang. Wait lang, let me check. Store stats? Ano ba to? Charts? Top selling games? Wala yung ano? Yung ang tawag to? Yung most recent purchase. Because I wanna flex it. Wala. Oh, okay. Sige. I'll also screenshot this. Okay. Sorry. Sorry for the noises. Okay. Okay, I'll just make a post down real quick. Anyway, say G. I may ad break pala. Sige lang. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna try to finish Mafia 3 today. Cause. Okay, sige lang. Cause, wala lang, I wanna play ano ni, Death Stranding as soon as possible. Damn. The hell? Oh my gosh, it's this song. So get away. Another evening I'll be sitting reading in between your lines. I shit. Uh-oh. Cause I miss you all the time. So get away. Another evening. Where's the game? No, I ain't game. Off kaning music. Alright, so ayun. So yeah, we just finished the Stones Unturned DLC. Pero kasi we have to do this thing pa. Talk to Marshall. Pero later na lang yun. But for now, let's start with Auto Theft. Let me check na rin on my weed farm. Ako, 2%. Cool. Gina Kowalski. Oaks. That'll say it's part. So yun. Kamusta na? How's everyone doing? But that's just stopping the game, or is it just me? Wait now, let me just check on something. Palisades Park. What? Why am I stuttering so much? Huh. Is it because I have Twitter open? You know? Okay, see it. Sure. Okay, game. Oh, may nagsistutter pa rin, no? Or... I don't know. Sige, okay lang. I'll just say it's hard. Oh, hello, Isha! Salamat sa work. Salamat sa lurk. Okay. Wala magandang music. Okay, wala. Wala nga. So yeah, so I'm gonna try to. Oh my goodness gracious! Oops. So I'm gonna try to speedrun the district ulit. I'm gonna try. I don't need naman to do everything because I already have good income. Parang sources of income. Kasi I have kickback. Tapos I have the weed farm. And I have the weed farm, which is already like big time na. It could net me as much as 20k per sale. Oi, hello, Zam! Basta. Basta ang bagong ano natin. Bagong Ubisoft partnered streamer natin siya. Okay. Hindi ka pa naubusan ng gas dyan. Don't worry. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. I got that under control. Don't worry about me. Sige lang. It's all good. Tsaka hindi naman. Wala naman atang gas meter dito eh.
Hey, over here.
Ooh, alo.
So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Partner nice pa rin naman. Too, let's go.
Sit it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to bring us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Okay. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Akala ko talaga, mga ilang months. Get some of them to talk. Mga ilang months pa hihintayin ko. Sana, de joke lang. Eh, ganun talaga eh. That's what happens when you have, connections. Through car thieves? Damn. Stolen car runners. Okay. Ganun talaga yan. When you have connections. Kala mo, years ang hihintayin mo. Hindi. Minsan nga, hours. Aray ko. Sila kasi yung checheck. Oh! Pag in-endorse ka, madali na yun. Sino connection ko? Sino pa ba? Di ba siya, no? Sina Isha, sina Dikal. Ba mo?
Somebody better be
nag-a-apply lang talaga ako. Hindi, malay mo. Baka may mga friends in high places mga yun. I applied for it. Hindi ako nagpa-endorse. Hindi, I mean... What I mean is... Baka...
Okay,
paano ba sabihin to? When you applied for it, baka... someone noticed na nag-apply ka. Sabi nila sa friend mo or yung kung sino nag-receive ng applications, then that guy will ask kunyari sini Isha, oh di ba friend mo to? Yun, parang ganun. Walang factor yun. Kala mo lang yun. That's what you think. Be ka sure. Kasi may sariling requirement. Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Syempre, there has to be requirements. Kasi, parang madaya naman yun if masyadong madaya na yun if you have connections. Tapos, yun pala you don't meet the... You don't meet the requirements. Ano na yun? Sobra na yun. That's reaching. Hindi mag-unpartner. Uy, grabe naman ko. Unpartner na agad eh. Wala pala sildo yung pag-apply ko kung nakuha ko lang pag-endorse ng iba. Hindi, syempre. Baka they just were, ano. Baka, ano eh, parang... they just stumbled upon your application, parang ganun. Hello. Ooh, easy. Grabe naman yun. De, ano lang, baka that's just the conspiracy theorist in me. Baka naman I'm just talking out of my ass. Parang ganun. Or, I don't know. Parang di ko deserve pag ganun. Yeah, syempre deserve mo pa rin yun, pero... Syempre, it helps din naman kasi to have friends in high places. Di ko pa pwedeng ano? Can't I just keep some of these cards? I don't know. Third. Oh, sige lang, jam. Parang ito blur. Ah! Ano ito? How do I destroy this one? Ah! Gas cap. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Wait, what? That's it? Yun lang? Tapos na yun? Damn. That was easy. Eh. Yun lang. Oh, by the way, yung nga pala. Dead Island nga pala mamaya. Wait, I have to say that nga pala. Dead Island. Dead Island. 8:30 p.m. Ish. Okay. Pin. Manually unpin. Do it on there. And stream elements. Oaks. Ano yan? Should I kill na rin the these people? Oh, di na. Di na siguro. Yeah, we're speedrunning the whole thing naman, diba? That's the plan. So I don't need that much money. I'm good on it. Oh shit. It only took, what, isang ano lang, warehouse? Just what's across that? The, ano, across from where the mission giver is.
You reckon the car shipment really gonna fuck Junior?
Wait, what? Di pa yun? Oh, meron pa pala. Okay. Kala ko yun na yun. Di pa pala. Okay. Okay, might as well. Oh, there's a wall. Held me. Wait, on the car. Oi, what the hell are you doing? Walk in the middle of the street. Ah, okay. Over there. Alright. Anyway.
Don't be an idiot. They come in that way and everyone along the dock sees them. I tell you where they got it.
Hello. Oh. Natumba. Grab it. Yo, dumbass.
Fucking kids again.
Yawn. They never even knew it.
my trouble.
They never even knew it. Pero may cash pa ata somewhere. Wala na. Okay. So where's my, ano? Where's my truck?
I always get all patriotic when a Navy ship comes to the dock.
Ben. Oh, fine. I'll call it in. I'll call it in. Is it Eta? Griffin Borneo Sport.
Need new wheels and tickball.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Tapos, this one. Wayne Russell. Russell pala. Come on, get out.
One truck. There you go.
Appreciate it.
That's a big help.
There's only one place to go. The
lounge
at the Royal Hotel. Enjoy your favorite cocktails and dance to the music of the Eddie Fowler Orchestra as the entire city of New Orleans stretches forward.
Sorry.
All units, be advised. We have a colored male driving erratically. Immediate response requested.
Oops.
New Bordeaux is famous for being the birthplace of jazz. Come and drive the finest luxury hotel in the city. The place of precedence, royalty.
Oh, what the heck?
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units in the vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on scene units. Be advised, we have a vehicle driving recklessly. Suspect is described as a colored male. All units converge. Code 35, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
What? Kung ano-ano nilang sinasabi mga to.
Nice. Repeat visual contact loss.
Tell me over and over and over again. Aray ko! My friends. Oh. My car is broken.
Young is looking pretty fucked now, isn't he?
Yeah.
You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in the ass.
That and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
Okay.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Wait. Di ba may armor dito?
Hands up!
Hello?
The law must be notified. Huh?
Got him.
Thank you.
Oh! Okay, wait lang. Ano muna? This one. It's in the box. Yep. It's right here. Eh? Pwede palang laharin yung ano eh. Yung kung saan man yun. From here. Anyway, confront Jack Jr. Junior Jack. Hey, how do I Oh, grab him again. Wait a bit, Dito. Can I sneak in from here? Nope. Ito. And uy, naputol pa yung hello. Okay, sabi naputol pa yung uy, grabe yung ano yun, yung sounds. Oh shit. Okay. Peek. Oh shit, I'll peek. Mm. Shut up. Vargas painting, nice. Cash. Loyal customer, fix this immediately. Oof. Grabe yung natusan. Damn. That's the one thing you should never do. Oh.
One more kill for you. We got a score to settle now. My blood's going down.
Oh, got him. Done. Moving. Saan yung ano? Yung guy dito. There's a sniper point. Ah, ito. But I don't have a sniper, so it's nothing to me. Got you in my sights, boy. Mm. Peek, I see you. Stupid.
He's out of ammo.
He's out of ammo.
Assholes trying to.
You at a crossroads, Junior? You can come work for me. Or...
Alright, fine. Now get the fuck off me.
Sure thing.
Oh! Nice. Yeah, I'll give it to... Ooh. King of semi-auto shotguns. What the heck? that gets a night vision boost? Damn. Yeah, give it to Vito.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Whatever you say, my guys will be right over. Now maybe you're worried about Cassandra kicking up a fuss or something when it comes to the district. But after the work my guys are putting in, I expect to get it.
Really? Kung ayaw nila, di ba?
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
Hey, Lincoln. Ah. You think maybe there might be an extra car around here I could, you know, have? My daughter's 16th coming up.
You good, lang? Hello, Frank. Pagani agad? Okay. Don't I get a new car for... Sorry. For... Ay, hindi pa pala. Hindi pa. Not yet. Kala ko lang yun. Anyway...
Need new wheels and Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Oh, hell.
How you doing?
Come on.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
That's a big help.
Hey. But I do know I love you. Oh, what a wonderful world this could be.
I just picked up this call between Mr. Frank Pagani and Tommy Marcano. The first voice you're gonna hear is Frank's.
The fuck you mean it's gone? He came in and killed everybody.
Christ, what a goddamn mess. I never seen Sal so pissed. You gotta get your ass back here, like, right fucking now!
Sal's pissed? What about me, huh? Down here busting my ass, and now I have to deal with this shit?
I told you...
I take care of you, and I stand by that. When you're back in town and things calm down, I'll make it right.
Yeah, well, you fucking better. Boat's taking off here in a few minutes. I gotta finish up with some things. Then I'll fly back when I can.
I checked with Vessel Traffic Services, and they're expecting the Tanager to arrive any time now. Frank's a slippery bastard, so I have no idea where he'll end up once he's back in the city. His car is on the Tanager, though, and from what I hear, he loves that goddamn thing.
So if I can get onto the boat and plant this, I'll be able to track wherever he goes.
It's the same model we used against the Soviets. It has a mercury-based trigger. Once you see the signal, just follow it.
After I put this onto his car, take apart the rest of his district. No sense in leaving any loose ends.
I'm sure Frank will appreciate your thoroughness.
Okay. Yun lang pala, kala ko may something. Okay.
WVCE 1150, New Bordeaux.
Wait, what? Oh. WVYE. Crazy. Oh. cutscene pala. Ay, ito po. Tama. Tama, tama. Oh, what a wonderful world this could be. Uy, kita. What? Walang... Damn. Pero ba't nakasabi may kickback is ready?
Johnny ain't the kind of guy to just walk away from a fight. You heard what happened.
Okay. Don't worry. Uy, Playboy magazine, wait lang. Magazine. Wait lang. Oh my. But how come hindi na masyadong kita yung ano? Parang yung...
Hey, Polly. Forgot your wallet in my office.
Huh? Ah, okay. How do I get in? Eto. Kasi in Mafia 2, kita lahat eh. Kita lahat. Unlike here. May ano. Unlike in this game. Lahat ano, hindi lahat nakakita. It's only just a cover. Heh.
God damn this fucking heat.
Shit.
Nobody's...
Huh? Oh my goodness. The whiff. Oh, ang dami tao. How do I get in the boat? How do I get on the boat? Ah, ayun. Rock the boat.
Now my mom expects me to call it a week.
Ah, okay. Underneath. Locate the car.
So anyway. The guy challenges Wag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his car?
Nah, that's the car Mr. Pagani bought.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. Oop. Kita ba nila? Will they see me? Hindi naman siguro. Oh, what a wonderful world this could be. Okay, let's go. Oh, ladder. Ah. Oh, shit. People surrounding my truck. Hello. Uh-oh. That's not good.
You bastard. Cycle back.
Cycle back. Uh-oh.
We got ourselves a guest. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Eh.
Can't move.
I'm stuck here, boy. We got a skull. He's killing our fucking crew.
In the end, let's see it.
Edge. I can't move. Fucking got lucky. Cover. I can't fucking move.
How did they know?
Is it the way you...
How did they know that I was here? Annoying pieces of shit, mga pa. Anyway.
I'm in Tikva. Send someone for this extra cash.
Hold yours.
Hold your
houses. I'm in Tikva. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
We're gonna take off your hands.
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
You've got anything you can use?
Let me see what you got,
Dundee.
Holy shit! Grab in. Any shotgun? Okay. As a favor from Vito, $34.50, $70. Yung eto. 41. Okay, never mind.
I'm out of here.
Bye. Eh, magkano pala yung... How's my weed? Oh, my... Oh, it's almost done. Okay. Ay, alam ko na. Hindi. Let's just get the briefing muna. Ooh, pizza.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem.
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what... He's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
Why? Rolling. Rolling. Man, there's nothing good in the radio.
Once more, the Czech people are under the yoke of Soviet oppression.
Nothing in the radio.
Operation, a Sugro operation.
Gotcha. I hear ya. Fertilize, nice. Love and hype. Ooh, 21, 22, 24, 22. Okay. River Road. Okay. Tapos, strains, hybridized. Una muna, di ba, ano? Growth rate followed by fragility. Okay. I mean, sige. Frozen cup. Ay, mali. Loh, ano to? Oh, what? Okay. Hybridize. Gorilla checkout. Chill out pala. What? So is it maxed out? Okay. So if it is maxed out, or I think it's maxed out, or is it because I have too much? Oh no! Shit! Na ano ko? Hot grits. Damn. Sige, ano na lang? Yung super pound cake trash. Yum. Okay. Yep. Cultivate hot roots. Okay. Now, let's begin. Steel pops smuggling money. Okay. Look out for trouble. Sige lang. Interrogate radio operator. Ooh. Ang daming gagawin ah. Yeah. Ay! Ano muna natin? May madadaan ba akong... Yeah. And then, customize muna natin. Wala. Nothing good on the radio. Sige lang. Nothing good on the radio, huh? See ya. Whoa, what the hell is going on over here? Damn. Oh, they all disappeared. What the heck? What the fuck? Oh my goodness. Damn. Damn these people. Huh? Engine. Yeah. Exhaust. Ooh. 70-70. Sige. One scotch. Rugged off-road. Oh. Okay. Wala pala. Nothing. Oh, yun na pala yung kickback ni Vito. Sige. Oh, lumiliit. Okay. Sige lang. Lumiliit na yung ano, kickback money nila. Sige lang. Bonjour. Oh, hello, Trish. Kamusta? Kamusta? Mag-ano ka ba ngayon? Mag-stream ka ba mamaya? Cause if you will, lalang, panoorin ko lang. Later, yeah. Nice. I don't care if they're ready or not. Uy, I like that game. We can't leave 52 goddamn slot machines on the dock this long. Oh my, tama tama. Dude's got the right idea. Ooh, nice car. Nice. Can you use that? Where's the other slot machine? I am. Oh. Dismantle interrogate radio operator. So yeah, I bought I bought a new game kanina on stream. It's entitled Skull and Bones, also known as Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I only bought it for ano lang, for 450 pesos on Steam, kasi it's on sale eh. I think majority of the Ubisoft games are on sale on Steam, so I decided, hey, Skull and Bones is on sale, why not buy it? So I decided to buy ano, Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. It's essentially the same game. Nice, oo. Ano lang, kasi yung mga Ubisoft partner streamer friends ko, they're all playing Black Flag. It's like, okay, yeah. Why not join in on the fun? By buying a game much more superior to Skull and Bones, that was really siguro like a decade before Skull and Bones. Oh, partner sila. Yeah, I'm happy for him, but it ain't me. I'm not sucking anyone's dick just to say that their mid-ass games are good. Nah, that ain't me. I'll say this. I've said this before and I'll say it again. If you want me to sponsor your stream, you have to allow me to be honest. You got in heaven. Yeah, yun lang naman. If you allow me to be honest, then we will not have any problems. But if you require me to say that your shitty ass game is good, then wala. Then I'm not gonna do that. I'm not sucking your dick or kissing your ass. That's not me. Huh?
I'm hurt!
Arf! Arf!
I saw a smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs the show over there.
Butterbean? The...
I'll be in touch.
Butterbean? The boxer? And Butterbean and the drops. Okay. All set to take him out. Well, come on then, partner. Come on then, partner.
This boy is my.
Dismantle the airdrop operations. Okay.
That shit's all here. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
Cover my ass.
Peek. That was her peek. Naman yun. Whoa. Sana, that's it. Okay. Why do I see all? Okay. See? So how the hell do I get out of here? I don't know. I probably said the wrong thing kanina pagdano. When I said about being or conspiracy theorying about them, conspiracy theorizing about the whole partnership thing. Baka, yeah. If I have offended any of y'all, I apologize. that's so me. My bad. Anyway. Saan yan? Okay. Yes, sir. Gave that fool a gun. Bakit ba? Hiyain mo sila. Bakit mo, bakit alam mo? Who fucking cares? Live your life. Anyway. So yeah, I'm planning to, ano nga eh. I'm planning to finish this game right now. Because, I don't know. Oh, because I want to play Death Stranding as soon as I can. Para we're done with it. Excuse me. Come on! Where's my radio? Video killed the radio star. Yawn, there it is. Oh, nyari. Ow. In a house of the rising sun. Okay. See. Where's the thing that I have to do? Kill Butterbean. Okay. I will kill them all. Ooh.
You know that barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah, so?
So maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel.
Run, rabbit, run!
Okay.
Down.
Where was she?
As fast as you can. Help me out here.
Whoa.
S'il vous plaît, let me live through this. Go, go, go!
All set to take him out.
Get P. Then that young. Is that okay? Kala may Vargas painting.
Gotta get behind something.
Where you look? Where you looking at, boy? Oh, it's over. It's Jover. Damage complete. Nice. Pablo Duarte.
Hit him from the other side. In my sight, motherfucker.
Oh. Shit, bye. Who the hell?
Getting out of here.
That's it, no? There's still like more to do, pero okay. Run! 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 Why you stop? Don't stop. Don't stop the beat to go. Everybody, move your feet and feel united. Oh. Go.
Sitting in the morning sun.
Yon.
I'll be sitting in the evening.
Yon. Hi. Where's the boy?
Holland's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good.
Yeah.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie loving piece of shit, Holland.
Okay. So yun talaga name niya, Pops. Akala ko father or something. Akala ko that's Frank Pagani's dad or some shit. Oh, we're back here? Okay. We're back here. What?
Get some bread while I'm out.
You think I should ask out Alice who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss. And a bro.
Got him. Excuse me. Eyes over there. How do I get over there? For sure, I went the wrong way. So, okay. Oh, I see. Pinaas lang yung boat. Interesting. Tinaas lang nila yung boat. So how do I get to the... Ito.
Hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
They're on the same color as everybody else's.
Don't... Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only work with folks I liked.
Huh?
I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops.
Woo. Got him. Bye.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick for?
You realize this is just gonna piss Cassandra off even more, don't you? She doesn't give me the impression of the type to take no for an answer. Anyway, I'll keep the business going over there.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people. A new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
At dahil dyan.
Hey, Lincoln. Gotta warn you, the next motherfucker says to me it's not the heat, it's the humidity is gonna eat through a straw for a year. Fucking assholes.
He's right, you know. Anyway, let's go take out Frank Pagani. Get a move on. All right. Excuse me.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Bye. Okay. Is he? Eva?
Working for Marcano used to be a life a gig. My daddy, my uncles.
Looks sure, like the place.
Action, but they always came out whole.
What's your point, kid?
The point is, you're both dead. And there's nothing y'all can do about it. Oh shit!
Just like hunting swamp rats.
Ow! Ow! Piece of shit.
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Goddamn Sal. This is all he's fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole. Let that old man outdrive you.
Come on! Now that thing's moving. Did I get him? I got him.
You see what that boy's holding?
I never did anything to you.
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor. I got a wife and three little girls.
Hey, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen, what you saw. Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bringing a man named Alvarez, counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew, on account of the robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. Was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls.
No. Fuck!
Ah.
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Yep. Whoa! What happened over there?
Guess this is where we find which direction you and I are headed. Not coming to me to lock down this action don't break you free from your word. I still expect you to deliver this piece of the city to me.
You need to let this play out, Cassandra. I understand your position, but I need to hear from everyone.
I didn't call you to lock this shit down. That was your request. I'm sorry Cassandra's pissed, but I'm not here to do the work and just hand it to someone else on a silver fucking platter. I expect it to stay with me.
Piss off as many folks loyal to you as possible. Is that your plan? In what world does that make any goddamn sense?
You do right by me, or you'll be seeing Richard Doucette again real soon.
Oh, you're threatening me?
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
Fuck that, floozy. I'm not stepping aside for the likes of her.
True.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh Bucatini for you.
I value our partnership, Cassandra, but I hope you understand. I gotta go with Vito on this.
God damn it! You no different than Marcana, Georgia, or Sammy. Except, of course, you had a real chance to do something good for the Holler. But you turned your back once again on the people who loved you.
Oh, damn it, Trucky. Pissing people off is becoming your goddamn hobby. Deal with Cassandra properly, and then you make shit right with me.
Sorry to say this, pal. Really, I am. But she's gotta be done.
I know. I'll take care of her. Don't worry. For now, we're done here. I'll circle up with you later on.
All right.
Look, I gave you some names and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done right. You all right?
The night Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats. So his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.
Damn. Whoa. Send you kill Cassandra at the where is it? Down.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Take a squirt. Nice. Ooh. Sweet. Pagani spilled everything. Okay, now it's time to burn your way through South Downs and find the motherfucker yourself. Okay, and Olivia. There we go.
Is that a hot wheel, just like you ordered?
That's a big hill.
No. Deal with Cassandra.
Snake, gold, pins and dolls, and a cold curtain. That's right. It's all about Mook. This is the Hollow Speak. Like any other good for donation, I do everything I can to avoid the tourist trap that is the French Wall. But last week I found myself down there grabbing a poor boy and catching a show. But I also caught some shots even in what they call the real loot. I've seen these places for years. Nothing new. But for whatever reason, this time I saw them with fresh eyes. And what I saw was promises of love, money, and 100 ways to keep your dick hard. Like this can, keep that jiggly bag close. But this
stupid idiots. May malapit bang repair shop dito?
Music right around the corner, so relax. I learned something. August 14th, 1791. A night not that different than this one. A group of Haitian slaves participated in a voodoo ceremony in a place known as Guacamole. It was there that they dedicated themselves to one thing. Freedom. Was too late. But thousands of slave owners were dead, and Haiti was on its way to independence.
Wasak na wasak na yung car. Whoa!
Dragging his slaves along with him. And where do you think they all ended up?
Usok na usok na yung car.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant.
Will do, mister. Okay. Harvest. Very low. Oh, traitor. Okay. 15, 15, 17, 16. Hybridize, growth rate, harmonies, peace. Okay. Okay. Plant. Spike planted. Nice. Okay. Walang ano? Wait, what if... Yeah, what if he followed this route? Because there should be like a left here somewhere with a broken bridge. Dapat may left here. Ayun, ito. Ito. Okay. Okay. Wait, wala na pala ang health? What the fuck?
How good is that first cigarette of the day?
Shit! End of that motherfucker!
Target practice ka dyan. Whoa, I hear the fuck.
Got you now.
Okay. Got him. Anyone else who wants some? Okay. Right here, bitch. I'm right here. Ooh, AK. All right, it's just me and you.
Fuck him up. Taking cover. Do the number.
Damn.
I'm not done. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Assets page. Ah, okay. Deceased. Okay. So how do I get out of here? Hindi nga. How do I get... Ah, okay. Wait, I think I know how. It's... upstairs. Yeah. All right. We did it. Oh, it's the car brokey. Okay, I'll call in a new one.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Hello. Uh-oh.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
What? Ayaw pa rin. Ito. Dito. At the forks.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Yon.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Hey. See. So now... Ito na lang. Okay. And then we do these two. Whoa!
Is that a hot wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
Thanks, man. You need a lift? No? Okay. Hey. Holy shit. Nawala na yung ano? Nawala yung...
To piece together the identity of the colored New Bordeaux woman known only as Cassandra. Using fingerprint identification, New Bordeaux Police Department has discovered arrest records from Ms. Bethina Lawrence.
Get someone out here to River Row for this cash.
Related crimes in Texas and Mississippi. Police have yet to release a cause of death for the victim. We will provide updates as they become available.
Sure.
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Okay. Perilous nightclub. Wala na, no? Wala na. Okay. Explode in the space. Whoa. Oh, excuse me.
Hmm.
to be wild. Ooh. Custom engines. Ooh. Body paint. Decals? Oh, damn! South Downs. Damn. Add-ons. Oh. Sige. Yeah, black market, sure. Grabbing car na to. It's very quick. Nature's child. When we're born, born to be wild. Hello.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. What do you call it? A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Okay. About my trucks. Okay. See ya. Smash the TV. Sayang naman yung TV. Tiggy. Hello, BB-8. Kamusta? How are you over there? We gotta get out of this place. Oh my goodness, it's in a cop station. Ready? Kamusta na? Oh shit. Are they gonna see me? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, ang dami nila.
Run!
Oh gosh! Run! Run! Thank you for always liking my stream. Just woke up, we'll stream a little later. Oi, sige lang! Thanks for lurking din on mine. Appreciate it din. Always, of course. I got you. Bye. Pero eh. Salamat din sa ano, pagtambay ng mga streams ko. Gotta look out for each other na rin eh. Well, I mean, wala naman. Wala naman, pero yeah.
Responding unit, visual contact.
Just doing my part for the community. That's all. Okay. Ditch the car. Request for the same car.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Aye, I'll get around to you right away.
Then we continue with. Ano ba gagawin ko? Ah, I don't know. Ah, forget. Baka nga I even wiretapped the wrong area. Yeah, I did. Wiretapped the wrong area. Sige lang. That's all good. That's all good. Ooh, nice car.
Is that a Hot Wheels just like you ordered?
That's a big help.
Alright. See, let's continue where we left off. Ay, ito pala yun. Oh, hello.
We need the police.
We need the police. No, you do not. No, you do not need the police.
Sorry.
Wait, but yeah, there's a car. I mean, there's a cop pala. That's what I meant. Take him out. Boats. It's the beer that you want. Okay.
What?
What? Oy, grabe yung whiff na yun. It ain't me.
You're gonna tell me about Audie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Okay. From now on, my crew is your crew.
Oh! Grabe yung sakit nun. Sorry. It ain't me. It ain't me. It ain't me. Okay. It ain't me. Ooh. Daming cash. Alright, let's go. Stop the sales of produce shipments. San yun? No war top ka na ba yun? Hindi pa. Whoa. Sorry. Grabe, sobrang bilis naman tong car na to. I mean, why am I complaining about a car that's too fast? Ain't that the point of a fast car? Is to go fast? Ain't that defeating the purpose of ano? Getting a fast car is to go fast. And then I'm complaining about a car going too fast. Na okay naman yung handling niya. Okay.
His way, and this is our way, ain't no getting.
Steal back Grant's truck. Any one of them? Ito ba yun? Counted ba to? Enemy. Not again. Okay.
Time to.
Oh, the truck ain't here. The truck's not here, so it's in a different place.
They're still finding little bits and pieces of people out in the bayou.
What's this? Is that a revolver? Ah. Is that armor? Ooh.
My God, is it still hot as sin down here? I don't know how people stand it.
You talked to me in March. You and your old lady up in Empire Bay slipping on black ice. So,
Look at.
We got a body here.
What?
We got it.
Take cover.
Palin. Oh shit. Oh, are we on? Are we on? Looks like it's on.
Point monkeys like swinging in trees. That true?
Talk. Reloaded. Oh, I ain't going out like.
Get out of here.
Cash. Good day. Whoa! Sinyan. Ay, binabaril ko pa yung truck. Oh gosh. Sinyan yung binabaril? Where's that?
Time is up. I'm gonna take you with me.
San? Where are you? Come out. Okay.
Dibs on that gun.
Shoot.
That's my Goya.
Oh, got him. Nice. We got pursuers. Oh, and we got the cops as well. How convenient. Oh gosh. Oh shit, ubos na pala. Wait. Sige na nga, I'm just gonna use my M16.
We're dropping like fucking flies.
Fucking idiots. Okay. Now are y'all willing to leave me alone? Hey. Thank you. Wala bang flat? Oh no, the truck's flat. Sige lang. Oh, pero we're here naman, so should be alright. Mojo, working. Ay, putang ina. Nice. Ah, may kickback na ulit? Oh, okay. Tib, give me this one na lang.
I need a vehicle in South.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Do I need this answer?
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Uy, bago na yung car niya.
Appreciate it.
What can I take off your hands? On my way. Call me if you need me.
Show me what you got.
Done deal.
Done deal. Okay. Handguns. Ripper 44, Scoped Phoenix. Ah, okay. He unlocked this already. Nice. Alright. Wala pa rin to? Damn.
I'm out of here.
Thank you. Okay, so now, what else do we do? Steal the black market money stash. Okay. Ow! Damn. Oh! Dito pala yung ano. I got my mojo working.
Don't call him two dicks for nothing. He's got one for you and one for your old lady. And he ain't gentle about it either.
The fuck was that? But me kambing all of a sudden.
I get you.
Gun.
Yeah. Supposed to run them all.
Get away from here! Shit, they just took a bullet!
One of our guys is down.
Nothing here.
Dami or not?
And all along, they want to tell me the real enemy is the colored folks.
Gotcha, okay.
Diamond cash. Oh, that's a lot. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Pardon me.
Pardon me.
Huh?
Hey, what?
Whoa.
This is simply too much.
Nice.
Lord help us.
Oh. Thank you. Hi. What's up there?
I have fixed a light in front of my place. My tax dollars at work.
What is up there? Meron dyan. That looks like a big bag of money and puro money. Hello.
And they still haven't fixed the light in front of my place. My tax dollars at work.
You don't say.
You don't say. So we do one more thing, no? Destroy black market stuff. Okay. Actually, no. We don't have there's black market. There's stuff here. Why not just destroy them? Ito. May mga stuff dito. Ito. Ayun. May isa pa. Somewhere here. Ayun. Nice. Ayun din. And that's that. Shit, dami ka ng money. And nothing to spend it on. Oh, lapit na matapos yung ano. Say, can I call in my supercar?
Gonna need a new vehicle in South Downs.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe.
No.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Oh no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Right on the water. Never learned to swim.
Oh. I need my supercar.
Four wheels and an engine. Percent.
Appreciate it.
Oops. Player
in your car can now fill your home with beautiful music. Look at these low prices for the newest and coolest in home entertainment. There's only one place to go: Holden's Department Store.
Holden's Department Store. Did that dude just say makes you proud of being an American?
Take a look around. Current crop growing
yeah.
As fast as it can.
Okay, fertilize. Harvest, yes. 14, 16, 18. Okay, tick fall. Okay. Custom strains. Hybridize. Mama Haze. Mama Haze in my brain. Excuse me. Hey. All my haze are in my brain. Okay, next. Grand Purdue. They got Palisades Park. Listening to the great music. Freaking Rolling Stones, let's go. Please allow me to introduce myself. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. Hello.
Artist people have finally stopped going after my tux. You're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, say, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's Bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grand Purdue, but the nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if or... Artie's at the bakery, you should do something about it.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. Nature of my game. Who killed the Kennedys? Hello.
You see a welcome sign.
I love it's a bakery. Parang I'm not welcome here. I love it's a bakery.
How's it going?
How come I'm not welcome in a bakery? Oh, naririnig nila ako. Just found a steer. Huh? Hmm? Eh na. Sige na nga. Keep looking. Should we bring the noise? Heaven now. Gonna fire that scared ass found a damn corpse. Go look again. Huh? One more kill for him. Huh? Stay behind me.
Huh?
It's only a matter of time before Marcano fucks you over too. Come work for me.
Okay, I guess you and me can work something out.
You run with me now.
Oof. Yay. We did it. Ooh.
If I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns, I'm gonna need some help.
You shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
Ayaw mo ba? Ayaw mo ba? Parang ayaw mo. Nice. Oh. Uy, hello Artie. Diyan ka pala. Hello. Oh, sorry. Hey,
I can use some supplies here.
I'll head your way now.
Consigliere. Mm.
You want something? You let me know.
Got something I can hang out for you? On my way.
Show me what you got.
Dundee.
Okay. Special weapons. Try ko nga to. Stability. Oh. Equip for free. Okay.
I'm out of here.
Got it out. Who killed the Kennedys? Okay. Next. Gambling. Ooh. Gambling. Love the gambling. Oh! Hindi pa tapos yung song? Oh. Alam ko hindi pa tapos yung kanta eh. I did it very quick. Upstairs? Where? Ito? Okay. Got it out. Who killed the Kennedys? Pleased to meet you. Hope you get smiling.
We know each other? Huh. You're sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon.
Two Dicks?
Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. Yeah, things about
ready
nigga
na
fights
may
mga here
eight?
And there.
Ah, sige, sige.
A lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Sige, sige. Two Dicks runners. Two Dicks runners. Two Dick runners. Damn. Ito pala, nasa dito. No, wiretap ko na ba ito? Hindi pa. It's okay. Don't need it.
You're out of your league, boy.
Shut up.
What are you doing back here?
What's going on at the sports bar?
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice.
Oh.
I can show you where.
He on out. I call the shots.
Run! Let's get out of here! Shoot him!
I don't want to
die here.
What you doing? Layo, what the heck? Tento. Damn, all the way out in the bayou. The way out in the bayou. See? Oh, good thing I got this car. Just like that, I'm ready in the bayou. Yon. R-E-S-P-C-T. Find out what it means to me. Just a little bit. Last mission ito, then we could switch game to Dead Island. Oh, grabe yun. CT. Oh, na dapat pa rin nag-whistle out.
I know I heard something.
You did.
Feeding the gators. I may have heavily implied those were little bitty bits of people. Somebody was here, but they're gone now.
All right. Okay.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Nice. I'm ready gone. You didn't see this up before. Oh shit. Look. Uh-oh. Ah. What's this? Oh, okay. Holy shit. That's a lot of money. Tapos diba may isa pang money stash dito? slightly further away. Iba yun? Iba. Ayan. Okay. Okay. Abot pa ba to do one more? Maybe not. So what else do we need to do? Enforcers. Destroy slot machines. Bust up street games. Oh, sige. What the fuck, kakakita ko lang dun sa SmackDown. Alin? What did you see? On the Rock Show, SmackDown! Talagang nilinya ni Rock. Oh! Yeah. Although hindi ka pa napanood yung buong segment, pero yeah. I thought it was obvious since the kickoff. Well, sa bagay Blood Clench. Oh! It was pretty obvious naman na The Rock's gonna line with the Roman Reigns since the kickoff press conference. Liberal party pala si The Rock. So ganun yung story sa ginawa na lang heel si The Rock. Binalik nila yung character ng Hollywood Rock nung 2003. Laban da. Oh, laban Lenny. Tangin shinare ko sa Facebook. Tangin na yan. Laban Lenny po. Tangin. Pero di siya expected nung una nag-promo si Rock Eric Roman. Oo. Yeah, di nila in-expect na... Nung nag-beef! Sige nga. Get it, dude. Wait, kalaban ba yung ato? Di ata ito mga kalaban. Pero... sana manalo si Cody, siguro ito pag nag-candidate ni Lenny VP si Tangay na yun. Huwag na talaga habulin ni Roman record ni... ng longest run. Oo. Di na yan, di na yan. Di na siguro yan.
Fiji's on Grave Digger Vaughn. You ain't fucking around. Alright, I got you, pal. We'll be in touch after the...
Woo! Boy, no! Shit, ang hirap naman ng aim nito. Oh my gosh. Oh, mas okay pa yung isa.
So much blood.
Wait lang. Bigat-bigat ng gun na to. Wait. Oh, let me get all the money. Hmm. Ano yung money pile? Ah, ito. Nakatago. Ano? Tapos another 4 years of Roman as champ. Naku, wag na please. Pagsikat na sa'yo championship. Napreprove na Raw ang flagship brand. Oh. Okay. Wait lang. Palitan ko na yung
I could use some supplies in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Pati US Championships sa SmackDown part-timer din.
Everything you see is for sale.
Ah, si Logan Paul. Napaisip ko na yung sino yung ano. Oo nga, si Logan Paul nga pala yung US champion, no? Oh. Oo nga pala, I forgot. Wait, so if Cody wins, he moves to... Yeah. I think that's how it goes. Pag nanalo si Cody, nasa SmackDown na siya. Or at least, ganun siya dati. At least ganun siya dati nung ano, nung the man who shall not be named yung ano, yung World Heavyweight Champion. Kasi I remembered before, SmackDown siya, then he won the Royal Rumble, then he won the World Heavyweight Championship kay ano, from Triple H. And then he moved to Raw. Kasi yun yung rule. Let's send Manny Pacquiao to SmackDown.
Excuse me.
Elimination Chamber feel ko si Drew panalo. Ah, yeah. Okay, he's gonna challenge, Seth. Tapos siya na yung, magiging next World Heavyweight Champion. Let's send Manny Pacquiao to SmackDown at panalunin natin ng US Championship yung Pacquiao versus Logan. Book it.
Folks don't want
to book it, Triple H.
Two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Pre, WWE wants money, so let's send back. Okay yan eh. Blockbuster, ano na yun? Blockbuster... marquee match na yun. Send money pa kyo. Money pa kyo pa. Tangan na yun. Celebrity Edition. Oh! Ano na yun? Yun yung main event ng Night 2. Of ano, WrestleMania. Kasi diba Night 1 is ano, Cody, Seth versus Rock and Roman. Tapos Night 2. At tapos ano, mag-i-interfere si Manny Pacquiao dun sa match na yan. Tapos mag-setup na yan for Night 2. Impromptu na challenge. I challenge you, The Rock. Tapos in Tagalog pa ganun. Magaling naman sila umato. True! Bagay na bagay si Pacquiao.
Way I figure, all have guns.
I would have made a ass load of money on that fight.
You know it!
No, shells wait for the last minute. That's a feast you got.
I'm not saying
this here's some private.
Oh, this should be fun.
Okay. Saan ka pupunta, boy? Ay! Aray! Oh! Surprise! Uy, daming pera. A ladder boxing match. I know he's ready na may one year ready. Ah, sige. Tapos nga lang to.
You assholes, forget him! Stop dropping like
he got me dead! Fucking incompetence!
Yan na lang. Pero sige. Ayan na lang natin siya. Okay. Ayan. Two dicks pala to eh.
Gambling in this city is now under my control. Work for me and you get to stay among the living.
Okay. I'll work for you.
Smart choice.
Oh! Nice. Sige, I will do a swerve. Bigay ko kay, ano? Bigay ko kay... Burke. Ay, actually... Ah, sige. Give to Vito.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Okay. I think that's it. Na-clear na natin yung South Downs. Nice.
And after Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
There it is.
Just relax, okay, and watch the game.
Okay. Rescue Alvarez. Okay. Okay. Ano na yan? Mamaya na yan. Mamayang midnight.